Hi guys and girls, how are you all doing today? Welcome to another Book Off Paul's Halls. I was back at Book Off and picked up a couple more things, so I figured I would show you what I got. I am a little bit under the weather today. I'm just getting over a cold and I look terrible, so I don't want to be seen on camera. So just going to be showing you my recent purchases. Beginning with the classic 1996 Baz Luhrmann version of Romeo and Juliet. Haven't seen this one for a long time. Certainly saw it when it came out in the theater, just like everybody else did who was around in the 90s. And really excited to have this on Blu-ray. Got some nice special features here. I was a very big Claire Danes fan back in the day, and really enjoyed this movie, so I'm looking forward to checking it out again. It was $5, so I figured why not. Up next, something that I'm maybe not quite as excited about. It was $3.50, so I picked it up, but it's Star Trek Into Darkness, and gosh, I didn't like this movie. You know, it's the second movie in the J.J. Abrams sort of reboot series that is currently ongoing. And, yeah, I didn't like it, but I said to myself, well, I'll pick this up and give it another shot and see what happens. Got some nice special features on the Blu-ray. And it's got the nice slip cover and everything. So, you know, I can't complain too much. Maybe if I give it another go, I'll like it a little bit better. Who knows? I know that some people liked it. I thought that they recycled too much stuff from The Wrath of Khan. Anyway, moving on. This I'm very excited about. This is a Carl Weathers movie called Action Jackson. Craig T. Nelson and Vanity and Sharon Stone. Can't go wrong there. I've been trying to pick this movie up for quite a while. I made a mistake of not picking up the VHS tape one day, and then I regretted it, and I went back to find it, and it was gone. And so I've always been trying to sort of find this movie again, and found it at Book Off for $1.50. So I'm like, oh heck yeah. And it's got the nice, you know, I don't know what you call this sort of DVD case. The sort of thing that you pull open here. But I'm really looking forward to checking this one out. Never seen it before, but I'm a Carl Weathers guy. So why not? Doesn't look like there's any special features. This is probably a earlier, 1999 VHS release. But it does have some interactive menus, so that's good. Pardon me. Like I said, a little bit under the weather. Just a couple more things left here. This is also a DVD that I picked up for $1.50. It's a Katie Holmes movie called Pieces of April, and it's sort of a Thanksgiving movie. Pardon me. I remember liking this movie, and since Thanksgiving is coming up, I figured I'd pick it up and maybe watch it around Thanksgiving time. Got some special features right there. It's a fun little movie from the early 2000s, 2003. And last but not least, certainly not least, this is called No Such Thing. It's a Sarah Polley movie. Very strange movie. It's about, she goes and meets this monster in a castle. I might watch this tonight. I remember it being very strange, but very interesting last time I saw it. Only has the original theatrical trailer. But it's a fun movie from also the early 2000s, 2002. Sarah Polley. Oh, look. You put these two together, you're watching Go from 1999. There you go. All right, so there you have it, my book off haul. Got some good stuff to watch. Comment down below if you're a big fan of any of these movies. Comment also if you liked Star Trek Into Darkness and why, because I'd like to know. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you're doing well, and I'll see you next time.